Welcome to our digital planning series. This is where we share tips and hacks when it comes to using Keynote, PowerPoint, GoodNotes, and Notability. If you'd like to see more, keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss out on future videos from me. Right, on with the video.
Thank you.
I hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and check out some of our other videos. Thank you for watching.